Let us join together in this prayer, this blessing of Palm. We prepare to celebrate Palm Sunday in our hearts. We are one body in Christ, and we prepare to celebrate Jesus' triumphal entry into Jerusalem, his suffering and his death. But we know that through hope in his resurrection, that we share in the power of his risen life. And so let us pray. Lord God, today we join with millions of other Christians worldwide to sing the praises of Jesus, whom we believe to be your Messiah, as he enters Jerusalem in a triumphal procession. We echo the hosannas of his first followers. We proclaim him as King. We hail him as our Redeemer. Help us to remain steadfast during this remainder of Lent. Help us through this Holy Week with renewed understanding and hope. Grant to us, even in the midst of the adversity that we feel, a trust which reaches beyond our deepest despair to the loftiest of faith. May our courage and conviction emerge stronger and wiser and infinitely more deepened in faith with your help, Lord God. We also pray for all those who enter this Holy Week with heavy burdens, those who are mentally or emotionally or financially stressed, those who feel ill-equipped to experience the solemnity of these days or the inexpressible joy which we shall celebrate next Sunday, Easter Sunday. And now we pray, O God, that for all of us, that Holy Week may above all else be holy, so that we may become as you, our Father in heaven. Let us pray. Almighty and living God, we ask you to sanctify these branches. May we who follow Christ, the King, in exaltation, reach eternal Jerusalem with him. Increase the faith of those who place our hope in you, O God. Graciously hear the prayers of all of those who call upon you this Palm Sunday, that we today hold high these branches to help Christ in his triumph, may bear fruit for you by good works accomplished in him, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you all, my sisters and brothers, and keep you safe.